Your father and I are getting a divorce. Wow.